Underground's got bad methods, but great gear. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. I'm sure the Underground is hanging around here for totally normal, non-criminal reasons.
Glad people finally know their name.
You hear from the way you fire off? You're not gonna take it!
Maybe I should leave a thank you note. Nah. Use this for sure. Underground's got bad methods, but great gear. Parts. A fave. This.
on the ground? What's the underground got going on here? Gotta be the last one. Thanks for the upgrade, Underground. Like a little present from the underground, just for me. Use more tech parts. Could make something new with this. The underground's hiding something here. Gotta watch out for spiders, man. This.
This could be useful. Underground set up here without anyone noticing? I'm impressed. Way more than you do, Underground. Make something useful.
What?
Wonder where they get materials. Probably don't want to know.
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside. Got a couple ideas on how to use this. Already getting some ideas. Don't need this. All right, already got plans for this.
Recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the under can with paper will help absorb spilled. I suggest using one.
Hey, Dean, I'm at another box on that.
Cool. Let's shut down another reactor.
Yes! I'm inside. How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Door's down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty. Need to charge it. Generator's powered. I don't think it did anything.
Can you see any power relays? You're getting there. Keep connecting them.
Almost there.
That did it. Overriding the lock. Done.
And what's going on here? This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki.
Hey, Spider-Man. Aren't you cold? Can you, like, lift something heavy?
Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. News. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
Jerry, you there?
Out for the count.
I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
Mom sees that.
down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Let's see what we've got here.
Don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all.
Hey, Danica, I'm at an underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll see what I can pick up.
All right, time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess. Mind if I do? Danica, I'm at another hideout.
Ooh, awesome. I just reorganized my notes from a podcast series, and I am ready to dig in. Go find that jammer.
Okay. All that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Thought you could hide, huh? Underground hideout on the Upper East Side.
Cool. You look for the jammer, I'll start pulling records for what the underground's been up to here.